capacity to meddle, not just preach at the sins of the other camp.
Okay, so we got some questions coming in here. Here's one. Doug, I've noticed that you've never been a mark and avoid guy, a doctrinal watchdog of the brethren. Why not?
I assume that means I've never said, stay away from that guy, stay away from that guy.
Yeah, I think what's happening here is there's a tendency right now, the separatism,
yeah.
Right? The separatism is quick to say, that's out, mark and avoid,
Right.